What really matters for today? This is Rodney. In 2 Corinthians 4, verses 17 and 18, "For our light affliction, which is but for a moment, works for us a far more exceeding and eternal weight of glory, while we look not at the things which are seen, but at the things which are not seen. For the things which are seen are temporary, but the things which are not seen are eternal." C.S. Lewis said, "Hope means a continual looking forward to the eternal world. It does not mean that we are to leave the present world as it is. Aim at heaven and you will get earth thrown in," he said. "Aim at earth and you will get neither," end quote. So let's not become complacent, but stay focused so that we can be effective here, and soon enough we'll hear the Lord say, "Well done, good and faithful servant." And that's what really matters for today in that minute from the Leoma Church of Christ.